Discover your calling, what life is all about. When you were born, you were great, while the world rejoiced. Live your life in such a way that when you die, the world will rejoice. We live in an age when we have forgotten what life is all about. We can easily put a person on the moon, but we have traveled walking across the street to meet a new neighborhood. We can fire a missile across the world pinpoint accuracy, but we have traveled keeping a date with our family to go out. We have emails, fax machines, and digital phones so that we can stay connected. And yet, we live in a time where human beings have never been less connected. We have lost touch with our humanity. We have lost touch with our purpose. We have lost sight of the things that matter the most. So, I respectfully ask you, who will cry when you die? How many lives will you touch while you have the privilege to walk on this planet? What impact will your life have on the generation that follow you? One of the lessons I have learned in my own life is that if you don't act on a life, life has a habit of acting on you. The days shift into weeks, the weeks shift into months, and the months turn into a year. Pretty soon, it's all over, and you are left with nothing more than a heart filled with regret over a half life. So, how can I find a greater meaning in life? How can I simply so that I can enjoy the journey of life before it's too late? Answer is simple. Find your calling. I believe we all have special talent that are just waiting to be engaged in a worthy pursuit. We all have for some unique purpose. Finding your calling does not mean you must have to leave the job right now you're doing. It simply meant you need to bring more of yourself into your work and focus on the things you do best. It means you have to stop the waiting for the other people to change as you desire. As Mahatma Gandhi said, be the change you want to see in this world. And if you do, your life will change. So come enjoy this beautiful journey with me. Thank you.